It's another of the Joker's heinous schemes. While snapping photos, Vicki Vale suddenly realizes that the giant balloons in the parade are actually filled with poisonous gas. She leaps in her car. Man runs around. She rolls up her window. Man runs around some more and clubs some people. Batman flies in. Batman saves the day. Vicki Vale drives off. And only then do we see that her back window has been down the entire time.
Myth Central.